IPMS Pelican Model Club invites you to explore historic Florida at the 2012 IPMS National Convention. Florida has a rich history covering a wide variety of interests. Military modelers may be fascinated to discover that Florida is home to America's oldest city, St. Augustine, where you will find the oldest existing military fort in North America. Florida fought on the side of the Confederacy during the Civil War, and later was a staging point for the Spanish-American War. During World War II, Florida contributed to the war effort by developing war material like the Alligator amphibious assault vehicle, as well as establishing numerous training bases for the Army, Army Air Corps, and Navy, a military tradition that continues today. If aviation is your passion, Florida is often considered to be the home of U.S. Naval Aviation. The Blue Angels Naval Aerobatic Team is based in Pensacola, along with a simply fantastic Museum of Naval Aviation, where hundreds of historic aircraft are on display. Right down the highway from Lake Buena Vista is Fantasy of Flight, the largest privately owned collection of fully restored and flight-worthy historic aircraft. Be sure to join us for a tour. If you prefer to leave the Earth's atmosphere, remember that Florida has always had a major role in the race to space. At the Kennedy Space Center, there are plenty of exciting things to see, from historic subjects like the Mercury, Gemini, and Apollo projects to the modern-day shuttle program. Since the state is surrounded by water, ship modelers can also find a wealth of maritime subjects in and around Florida. From Spanish galleons and pirate ships to modern-day naval vessels and cruise ships, not to mention a wide variety of pleasure craft, there are plenty of potential subjects. Florida is also home to two very famous racetracks, which should draw the attention of our automotive modelers. NASCAR fans are very familiar with the Daytona 500, and if your interests lie with road racing, don't forget the Sebring 12-hour endurance race was founded here in 1953, and of course, there's the annual Daytona 24-hour endurance race. Open wheel fans are not left out either, as Florida is home to IndyCar races in St. Petersburg and Homestead, and the Don Garlis Museum of Drag Racing is located in Ocala. There's plenty of exciting subjects to choose from. Figure modelers are not left out either. You can model characters from Florida's rich and exciting history, like the Native Americans of the Seminole Nation or the Spanish conquistadors, or reflect on our modern times by sculpting an Apollo astronaut or space shuttle pilot. Fantasy figures are welcome too, as Florida is home to two major motion picture studios. Let your imagination be your guide. So please, join us at Disney's Contemporary Resort in Lake Buena Vista, Florida in 2012, and let's explore historic Florida together.